Everyone, it's Brad. Today we're going to take a look at how you can change the default font style, size, and line spacing in Google Docs so it'll always be there the next time you open up a new Google Doc. So I have some dummy text in here, and what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead, we're going to highlight the whole text, and then we're going to go ahead and choose a new font. In this case, we're going to choose Times New Roman. We're going to change it to 12, and then with line spacing, we're going to come over and double space. Now, you're not going to have to come over to the styles where it says normal text. And then you need to go ahead and select update normal text to match. And then the last thing you're going to need to do is go ahead back in, come down to options, and you want to say save as my default styles. Okay, so now what we're going to do, I'm just going to show you that it worked. We're going to go ahead into doc.new. And then you're going to see it's Times New Roman 12. And the line spacing, you can see, is set at double. So there you go. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care.